Hi, everybody. It's Dr. Sam Robbins. Today, I'm going to discuss the shocking difference between white and brown eggs. Now, I get a lot of questions about eggs, which is good because there's a lot of misinformation about this wonderful food source. It's easily one of the best sources of complete protein. Unfortunately, it's also erroneously thought to be bad for your health because the media has lied and said how it's bad for your cholesterol levels because it supposedly increases it. However, they fail to mention that it actually increases your good HDL cholesterol. Now, eggs are good for your brain, good for muscles, good for fat loss, good for skin and hair, and your memory and cognition. It's good for your hormones and sex drive, and just to name a few of the benefits. And with that said, today's topic is going to reveal the real difference between white and brown eggs. Basically, what makes the egg brown or white? Is there a difference in the chicken that laid the egg? Is one healthier than the other? What makes the shell harder? How about why brown eggs are actually more expensive? Does one taste better than the other? Does the color of the yolk make a difference? And ultimately, which is the best type of egg to eat? Free range, pasture raised, or cage free? All right, so the first question is, what makes the egg brown or white? Now, the color of the egg is determined by the breed of the chicken. In general, white feathered chickens with the white earlobes lay white eggs, and the reddish-brown feathered chickens with the red earlobes lay brown eggs. There's also a breed that lays a less commonly found blue eggs, that's speckled eggs as well. Now, the next question is, which one is better for you? And the truth is, it makes no difference. The color of the eggshell does not mean it's healthier for you, or that it's better, or the different type of nutritional value, or that it even tastes different. Unfortunately, because we're told that we shouldn't have white foods, right? We shouldn't have white rice, or white pasta, or white breads, and white sugar, and so forth. Brown eggs are actually cost more than the white egg, even though there's no difference in them, no nutritional value. Now, the next question is, why do brown eggs cost more? Well, again, other than the marketing and the perception that white has less nutritional value, brown eggs tend to have a higher price tag simply because the reddish feathered chickens that lay the brown eggs are larger than the breed that lays the white eggs. And because of this, they require a lot more food and basically feed. That extra cost is offset by, you guess it, a higher price at the grocery store. Now, the next question is, what makes the shell harder? Now, the shells of both colored eggs have the same thickness. If you've ever noticed that an eggshell seems tougher, it's because of the age of the chicken and not the color of the egg. Younger chickens tend to lay eggs that are with harder shells, while older chickens lay eggs with thinner shells. And this is true of both white and the brown eggs. However, the harder the shell, the more calcium it typically has. Now, the next question is, what about the color of the yolk? Healthier eggs that are fed better food, also living in better lifestyles, tend to have darker yolks, which is better for you. Now, there are more nutrients in the eggs, and it does actually taste better. But again, this has nothing to do with the color of the eggshell, but rather than the feed the chickens eat, and again, the healthier lifestyle they have. And ultimately, you know, what's the best egg to eat? So the color of the eggshell doesn't matter in regards to the quality of the egg, nor the taste. It has to do with the breed of the chicken. So that's what we learned today. However, the bottom line, and probably the most confusing, is what's the difference between free-range, cage-free, and pasture-raised eggs, right? Which one's the healthiest? And this does make the biggest difference. And because of this, I've created a second video for you, right? Just click the link below in the description area and watch that next video explaining the differences and which is the best egg, and actually chicken, the free range, the cage free, or the pasture raised eggs. Don't forget to subscribe if you found this video helpful. In the comment section below, let me know what you liked about today's video and what you learned. And lastly, make sure you watch that next video because you will be surprised with the answer as to what's the best type of chicken and egg. As always, thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.